y'all. I know y'all like, why is she laying down, blah, blah, blah. But serious note, in this video, I will be showing you guys how I make my lip gloss and how lip gloss is made. So if you want to learn, it's really not that hard. If you want to learn, just get your notepad and your note pen, jot some things down. The few things you're going to need: base, oil, pigment, flavoring, syringes, pipettes, which I'm gonna show y'all anyway, and spoon, gloves. Some people use a fork, some people use a butter knife, but I prefer spoon, of course, gloves, so you can mix it all together. Don't forget to, wherever you place your glosses and your product and your items, to always sanitize your area. So yeah, after you sanitize, make sure you have all of those ingredients, all those things you need to make your gloss. But if you want to see how I do that, please stay tuned and keep on watching. Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna really like take you guys along with me, like from head to toe. It's not now, oh, you know, boom, boom, bam. No, I'm not editing. This is real. So we're gonna walk all over to where I will be working. I have everything set up in here. Set you guys up. 1 second, guys. Okay. Okay, so this is where I will be working. This is where I already have. I actually just did a wholesale order, so I really have everything all set. So that's why I told you guys what we all would need in the beginning. So I'm gonna still show you guys, but I'm just saying I have everything set here. So first, I have to sanitize. This is a whole new order. Well, this is not an order. I'm just making glosses just so you guys can learn. Sanitize. These, or you can use disinfectant wipes, however, whichever you. Okay. Disinfect. You don't want anything like happen to just fall in your gloss. Don't want anything going wrong. So first we're going to clean, disinfect. Set out something. Now, many people will set out a trash bag or saran wrap or anything before putting the bowl and everything on there. Me, foil. Okay. And I always have like a little bag just in case I throw a paper towel away, pipette, anything in that nature. So okay, so just step to the side to put on my gloves, y'all. I have so many gloves, they just be twisted and flipped in. So today we're just gonna do like a gold gloss, shimmery gold gloss. And what you want to do is set something. I'm not saying just foil. Set something out. Just so it can be sanitary. Okay. Now, I promise you guys, I'm going to show you what all we need. First off, of course, this is the base. Need this is a necessity. Okay, you need the base. Need your oil. Some people use grapeseed, olive, coconut, castor, avocado, those things. Then you want to take some spoons or whichever you prefer, a knife, a butter knife, all those kind of things. Okay, flavoring, you need flavoring oil. I like to use vitamin E. Some people use, some people don't. Okay. Vitamin E oil. Tubes. Now this, I really just ran out, you guys. Well, I have more, but this is just what I have right now. Tubes, or you can use your wand tubes. Everybody use different tubes. Okay. And of course, pigments. Pigments, pigments. That's all you may need. Okay. Anything, guys. Syringes. Amazing key. Okay. Amazing key. And pipettes. Now, the pipettes, these are used to get to, let me show you, get to the bottom of the tube. So you're able to squeeze all your gloss to the bottom. Now, sometimes if you don't use a pipette, the gloss will stay right here in the middle. Then you're trying to squeeze it, and so I recommend pipettes. These are like 100% helpful. Okay, so this right there, and then of course you need some scissors to cut the pipettes. I'm gonna show y'all how, you know, we do all of that using this to everything. Okay, but first things first, we're gonna start off with bowl. Next things next, spoon. Okay. And they are like, come on now, come on girl, this is really simple. But okay, base. I love this stuff, y'all. I love it. Now me, I like to eye how much I put in my bowl. If I have leftovers, I just take another squeeze tube. I do not waste no product at all whatsoever. Don't waste anything. So if I have some left over, just take another squeeze tube. And if I have about this much left, that's just how much I have left. And within the next day or so, I will make some more and add the rest. So there's the same kind of gloss. So I prefer not to waste any product, y'all. Can't waste no money. Can't waste no money, girl. So that's, like I said, I'm going to just eye the gloss. This is really simple, y'all. It's really easy. Hope I'm making it as simple as possible. I hope I haven't missed anything. Let's see. Might need just a tad bit more. Yeah, I think that's about it. Hopefully. If not, then I can make some more, y'all. But when I'm making wholesale orders, it's totally different. And I will make a video on that. If you guys would like a video on that, just comment down below. Let your girl know. Okay. Okay, so once we have, this is really, hold on, y'all. All right. Let's see. Is that better? Yeah, okay. So once we have our base in here, gonna add our oil. Like I said, everyone is different. Everyone use their own oil. Now me, I would not give up my ingredients, like which one I use. I'm just sorry, like, you know, with all business people, I want to learn. It's just no. So I'm gonna go ahead and add the oil that I like to use. Okay. Now, when you're doing this, you gotta make sure you have enough oil, because this base is really thick, y'all. Now, this probably not even enough. So, you wanna add enough to where you like it, as loose to how you like it. So, we're gonna do this, we're gonna stir. Okay, make sure y'all can see it. We're gonna stir the base within, and then we're gonna stir the oil. This together. Now, y'all, this is my favorite part. No, this is not my favorite part. My favorite part is actually filling the tubes. Okay, so look. This is pretty thick. This is not how I want it. This is not how I want it. So what I'm going to do is add some more oil. The oil is really good, y'all. You add oil to loosen it up. When I first started, I don't know what I was doing. Lip gloss is thick. Thick as ever, okay? So, we got more oil added in there. That's perfect lightening, y'all. We gonna stir, mix, 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 mix. Has loosened up, okay? It's loosened up, but it's not to where I want it. So that's why I say when I first poured it, that probably wasn't enough oil, which obviously it wasn't. So don't think you may be putting in too much oil. And if you do put in too much oil, just add some more base in it. Sometimes you just gotta play with it, okay? To get it to how you like it. Too much oil. Perfect example. See? That's too liquidy, too watery. Well, for me. Me, lip gloss should not look like that. That's a perfect example. Play with it. Just play with it to how you like it. This probably still is enough. It is thickening. Never mind. Talking about. There you go. This is so hard. All right, so it is thickening, but that's still a little bit too watery. So from here, you basically just want to stir, stir, stir until you have the consistency that you want.
It's spilling.
Alright y'all, so this is perfect in my eyes. This is perfect. And make sure y'all can still. So now we're gonna add in our flavoring oil. Like I said, you want your gloss to have a scent. So you know you want that customer to be like, "Ooh, girl, this smells good." So add in our flavoring oil. Stir that into the mix. Right, so now for my favorite part as well, we're gonna add in some pigment. So look, this is the pigment. No, this light is really okay. This is the pigment we are going to be using. Sis, stop playing. Stop playing. This gold. This is what? This is cute. Now with this. With this pigment, you do not have to use a lot. A little goes a long way. Okay. Oh my God! Look how this is. Look how this look. Now look at that. Or just a little bit. Look at that. That's pour however much you want into your glass. Oh my god, this is so pretty. This is how it looks. So I want to pour a little bit more, okay? This is, oh my god. There you go. That was looking a little bit too bright. My goal was looking a little bit too bright. But this looks way much better. Yeah, that looks way much better. This is so beautiful. Like, this is like royalty. This is her name. This is royalty. This is royalty. Okay. Now, mind you, it's gonna go on clear. Just a speck of glitter on your lips, but this is clear gloss. This is amazing. I have to bring y'all closer. This is amazing. Okay. Okay, so I had to go share that with our Instagram. If you haven't followed us yet or checked us out, our Instagram name is Nella K Collection. I have all kind of lip gloss on there. I do wholesale. And I have all beauty essentials, not just gloss. Okay. So go check us out if you have not done it yet. But next we have two. I had to go share that, y'all. That's gorgeous. And next, we are going to fill our tubes. Now, these mini tubes, we definitely gonna have some left over. Okay, definitely. Or maybe not. So, what we're gonna do is get out our syringe. Trash. Didn't our cup of paper? No, okay, so. Alright, here's the process when the pipette comes in handy. You'll cut it at the narrow parts. Okay. Then me, I like to cut it right here. Now, some people like to tape them because while squeezing out the gloss, sometimes the pipette part can come off. But me, since me and lazy right now, okay, we're just gonna work what we have. So if it do come off, hopefully I can show you guys an example. We just take another pipette, cut it, and put it back on. Because if it comes off, it's going to be all slimy and, you know, with gloss. And it's not going to work how it first worked. So hopefully I can demonstrate that for you guys. And it may sound easier if I can. But I'm going ahead. I like to keep the top on because I'm going to show you guys that in a minute. I mean, why in a minute. Top one. Matter of fact, I'm just going to take it off so you guys can see. We're going to go ahead and add in our gloss. Now this stuff, y'all, it could get messy. Okay, messy. Messy, messy. Okay, now. This is why I like to keep the top on. Now you see, come on y'all, come on. You see it's already coming out and I haven't even filled it up like all the way. So the reason why I like to keep the top on so it don't drip, it does not drip. So we're gonna have to put the top back on and continue to load up our syringe. Now, it is best to not, I repeat, not fill the syringe all the way up. Only because if you do so, it'll be hard to push the gloss out. So next we're gonna go ahead and take this top off. It's already dripping, y'all. The pipette on. We're gonna push it up as far as we can because like I said, it will come off if you do not tape it, anything like that. First, I would say get your tube and then put it in like that because if you do so, and you go ahead and just put it in and push it, you put this in and try to push it in, the gloss is gonna start coming up like that. Like that. So you wanna put it in first, put it in the tube first. Now when you fill it up, it's best to pinch the corners so you can get all the gloss into those corners as well. Fill her up, fill her up, fill her up, fill her up. There we go. It's way much better. This is amazing. Wow. These look so cute. These are going on the site right now, okay? Pinch the corners. Pinch your corners. Ooh. This stuff comes out really fast, too. Now, if you make a mess, don't worry. That's why we have bath time. Clean them, disinfect them. You don't want no kind of feel of gloss on the tubes. So, pinch your corners. So we got two more tubes left and I think we're gonna have some left over, honestly, y'all. But we're gonna keep going. Jaden. Is it coming out? All right, no, it's not coming out, so we gotta even do this. Back around. I believe we're gonna need about 20 millimeters because we have two tubes. Oh, oh no, I'm sorry, we're gonna need 30. Oh my god, y'all, it's dripping. Okay, I think that's enough. It's messy. But don't worry if y'all get some on the tubes. Do not worry. Nice. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. I'm trying to push down, y'all. This could be a struggle sometimes. Skin. make sure your tubes are all the way filled. Okay. Now I'm gonna grab a paper towel. Kind of clean this one up since it's our last one. Y'all, these are so pretty. Okay. Okay, so this is your final product. In fact, let me show you two because it looks way better. Make sure your tubes are filled, y'all. Oh, this one's filled all the way. Mark her down. Yes, ma'am. And these two I'm gonna keep, y'all, for myself. Okay, here we go, here we are. I hope y'all can see those. These are the finished product. This is it right here, okay? So yeah, making lip gloss is really easy. It's not that hard. All you need to do is basically eye everything, put in as much oil as you want. Find the consistency that you like, that you think your customers would like, or however you like. And it's not that hard, but me personally, I like things to be a certain way. I like a certain amount, like a certain, you know, smell, those type of things. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video.